Because you are the same Samantha James that was downtown California pulling your pants down, pulling your nasty fucking dick out your goddamn pants, okay, with no fucking class, okay? You are a low budget crackhead, okay? You're not even in my league, okay? You've been dismissed until you learn how to have some class about yourself, okay? And if there's anything you need to know about me, sister, okay, you can ask me your goddamn self. You don't have to ask no flunky, okay, no goddamn wannabe somebody, Miss Victoria, who stayed with me 5, 7 different motherfucking times, okay? Victoria, I know you're not running your mouth, muffle face, okay? Didn't I whoop you good enough in my expedition when Stacy was trying to pull me off and I told Stacy to back up because you're your mouth? You know your mouth got you in trouble that day and you got some knocks upside your head, okay? I hope you ain't forgot it. I hope I didn't give you brain damage. But anyway, Samantha James, you remember me. I was the one who was passing you 20s because you was looking so bad pushing the back buggy cart downtown Los Angeles, okay, sweetie? And I was feeling sorry for you. So, yeah, we gotta keep things nice and cute, okay? Because you're not on my reading level. You're down here. Matter of fact, I'm gonna tell you one thing, okay? You're little Kim, okay? You were popping in your day, okay? Not anymore, okay? I'm Nicki Minaj, okay? And you're little Kim. Now have a seat, okay? Because I just shitted on you.